Tewari's next venture on Sony TV has been in the news for quite some time now, and we updated you with its title as Do Deewane Ek Shehar Mein. As reported earlier, the star cast of the show has been finalized and Mohit Sehgal will play the lead, along with other seasoned TV actors, namely Ashlesha Sawan will be seen playing Mohit's sister and Savita Prabhune will be playing Malti's character in the show. The show will be based on a Marathi backdrop and the viewers will get the feel and essence of Kolhapur. Mohit Sehgal will essay the role of Mangesh Manjrekar, who will be an athlete. The newbie female lead will either essay the role of Gauri in the show. Coincidentally, Mohit's previous show Khamoshia was also based on Maharashtrian background and his female lead's name was Gauri, whose character was played by the bubbly actress Mrinal Thakur. The show will go on air on 17th November and the promos will be out on 1st November. Stay tuned to India Forums till we get back to you with the exclusive detail of the female lead. Neha Sawant with cameraman Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hi, this is Mohit Sehgal and you're watching India Forums, and for more info you should subscribe on WhatsApp TV.